Abrams plane on the airfield, 4 kilometers away from the refinery. I guess it stays there for refueling. Should have brought my rocket launcher. Be ready to open fire, people. Looks like they're taking off very soon. Over and out.
Just in time. Eye for an eye, bitches. Ah, a familiar face. The legendary Sirius Sam.
The equally legendary one-eyed Olga. Hey, I thought you were dead.
Nah, you can't kill Olga that easily. I planned to head towards Tunguska Portal after killing Tepodius the Strangler, but these Octanian bastards got really mad at me for some reason. So I had to spread a little word about my death. And everything was fine and well, until you showed up.
Well, what can I say? I'm not looking for a fight, but the fight always seems to be looking for me.
I know the feeling. But this place is full of bad guys, and they probably have backup incoming too. Not good for my cover story, and not great for you either, Stone. So, how about we help each other out? I'll go to the bell tower and cover you from up there while you party down here.
You sure you can get up there with that leg of yours?
Relax. One-eyed Olga has gone through much worse.
Here they come! God, why do I always attract freaks?
Myself included? So, what do you do when you're not killing aliens?
Me? Watch other kill aliens.
Oh, I see. You're a woman of culture. Nice shooting, ma'am.
That's nothing. Earlier today, I managed to shoot down a plane. Now that was something.
Wait, so you shot down Brand?
Yeah, well, I heard radio transmission, looked outside, saw a plane full of traitors, aimed, and bam, straight to the engine.
Wow, you know, we'd actually make a really good team.
Another time, Stone. Gotta stay low for a while and fix myself up. But I have a gift for you. Let it remind you of our time together.
Thanks, ma'am. Hope we'll meet again soon.
Me too. And don't call me ma'am. I'm Olya. Пока!
Thank you.
happen. Sam Stone, the smartest man on Earth. guess I'll have to walk.